Federal prosecutors have indicted a Maryland man on charges of sex trafficking and drug distribution. U.S. Attorney for Maryland Robert Hurst says 31-year-old D'Angelo Johnson recruited and transported five women for sex trade. He also is accused of selling drugs to the women, all of whom were addicted. He faces a mandatory minimum sentence of 15 years in federal prison, up to life for each of five counts of sex trafficking.